elevating again. I ain't gonna lie to this. Tell me how niggas winning again. They go to Mother Nation, niggas.
Young nigga shining. They ain't gonna like this. Come on, your highness. I'm a king, I'm a giant. Bless up righteous. Boosted the prices. They ain't gonna like this. They ain't gonna like this. Amigo tripping. Quarter of the band, now your friend don't like this. They ain't gonna like it. Beast in the gym, look at him like Tyson. Everyone frightened. BVS biting, only the lightning. They ain't gonna like this. Just got word about a check like Nike. Nigga too hyphy. Touch my chain, shit's really unlikely. Night, night, nighty. Just in case you awake with an ivy. Never been pussy. Have me outside of your bushes. Flying while your girlfriend cooking. Triple you saying I wouldn't. Triple niggas saying I couldn't. Riding in the foreign, I push. Smoking on some Girl Scout cookies. Bad motherfucker, no rookie. Bands in my pants like cushion. Came in the game, I shook it.
Hello, friends. Sherlock Holmes here with my buddy, Cal Shit Doodoo. And as always, like to thank you for watching, commenting, and subscribing to the Doodoo Sports Report. Because without you guys, well, I'd be just sitting here drinking and stanking and complaining about the Dallas Cowboys all the time. I love to do numbers, but I really don't even know how to spell Zeke Elliott's last name. Hello, friends. Sherlock Holmes here with my buddy, Cal Shit Doodoo. And as always, like to thank you for watching, commenting, and subscribing to the Doodoo Sports Report. Because without you guys, well, I'd be just sitting here drinking and stanking and complaining about the Dallas Cowboys all the time. I love to do numbers, but I really don't even know how to spell Zeke Elliott's last name. What up, TTC? Y'all already know who it is. Your boy Rayvon from Virginia. Giants Mafia all day, every day. Once again, here we go. Y'all see what problems we got in the NFC East with these fucking cow bitches, with these cow nipples. So you tell me, this is real funny right here, how y'all can brag about everything that y'all do. Your little 62-46, and you gotta go way, way, way back. But we can't even talk about the last three games that we played, y'all. Shit, what if we go to the last four games where y'all beat us by one? It doesn't matter how many points you won by, per se. It matters by wins and losses, and we all know this. And it's real, it's also ironic that y'all leave out a lot of shit. Y'all leave out the shit that y'all want to leave out. You leave out the fact that you ain't never beat us in the playoffs. You leave out the fact that y'all had a chance to win a division on one of our Super Bowl runs, and we whooped y'all ass that last game of the season, 31-14. Y'all make sure y'all leave all of that shit out. Make sure you bring up the fact that you got all these Pro Bowlers in the Pro Bowl. Well, most of them, if not all of them, is your offensive line. Dez Bryant went to the Pro Bowl last year with 50 catches, 700-something plus yards, and 8 touchdowns. Well, Sterling Shepard had 65 catches, or 63 catches, 600-plus-something yards, and 8 touchdowns as a rookie. So as you can see, all the Pro Bowl is a fucking popularity contest because Dez Bryant should not have been in there. And we didn't beat y'all asses the last three times, like all of us keep saying. You can bring up your numbers and your facts, but make sure you don't leave stuff out and stuff that's missing. Now, if y'all are so high and mighty, this is what y'all claim to fame, right? Y'all high and mighty. Y'all been beating everybody's asses. Well, why didn't the numbers help y'all last year twice? Them numbers didn't help y'all last year, did it? Any facts in that? Any facts in the simple fact of the matter that y'all went on a 5-game winning streak, you know, not too fucking long ago, but most of them games that y'all won, y'all barely fucking won. 27-26, 31-28, 31-21. That was y'all biggest victory in that 5-game winning streak. 24-21, 36-31. So you see, it could have went anyway. It came down to the last possession a lot of those fucking games. And I will say that, you know, quite a few wins that we have gotten against y'all recently have been not by many points, but none of that matters. See, the point I'm trying to prove here is that even when you beat the Dallas Cowboys and you beat up on them for a season or a season and a half, they still don't want you to talk shit. And you know why? Because their pride is fucking hurt. When you bring up the fact that y'all hadn't done nothing and won no Super Bowls in 22 years, which there's no excuse for if you're so great. Nobody else is pumping their chest and acting like they that fucking great, but it doesn't take us 22 years to get back to a Super Bowl. Eli's 13-12 against y'all since he been in the NFL, and shit, everybody else will sit there and say that's above 500. You guys are not above 500 against Eli since he been in the league. And when y'all went 4-12 just before this season, y'all went 13-3. Aren't there a lot of players that's still on your team right now that was a part of that 4-12 team? A lot of players that's still on your team that was part of that 4-12 team. What's the excuse for that? Were you so high and mighty before you found Dak Prescott in the fourth round? And y'all got to come in the preseason last year, running y'all fucking mouths, acting like y'all was fucking going to a Super Bowl, but y'all said yourselves, you got knocked out. Y'all were the division winners and pretty much the top team in the NFC. Top team in the NFC and got your ass knocked the fuck out. So what is the excuse? Eli Manning in AT&T Stadium is 5-3 against y'all since y'all opened that raggedy piece of shit. What's the excuse for the stats on that? And also, Mr. Mark Holmes, we would like to see you make another video on Michael Bowie, because you made two of them very quickly, because you always want to get your Cowboy followers hyped and you want to get them all worked up about shit and compare Zeke and all this other shit to other players, but you can't even spell Zeke Elliott's last name right. Has two T's on it, buddy. And the Giants got four Super Bowls behind y'all five, not three, Mr. Stats. Make another video on Michael Bowie and how we released him. Make sure you be fair with your shit, because when we bring up shit to you, you get mad. I didn't have to mess up your name in my video. I didn't have to say, yeah, what's up, Holmes? I didn't have to sit there and say Sherlock Holmes up, but I'm Trayvon from Virginia. Well, that's cool. That's because you're in your feelings. But while you're sitting there with your cow shit doo-doo shirt on, with your man boobs in front of the camera, make sure you get your facts and your stats right. And make sure you don't leave shit out. Bring up everything that needs to be brought up. Giants fans don't need to go back to the 90s. I've been told y'all what that was. That was Jimmy Johnson's era, not Jerry Jones. And it's been very clear since then. Very clear. We don't care about how many times y'all went to the playoffs, how many times y'all get y'all ass bounced out the playoffs, more than us in your last 10 years. Let alone that, all y'all still complaining and crying, talking about how it was a catch. It was a catch. Y'all still talking about old shit. We don't talk about the 49ers and how we got bounced out the playoffs by them back in the day because of bullshit and the refs. We don't have to bring that up. So y'all come up off that bullshit chair that y'all sitting in, and that high horse, that pile of shit that y'all sitting on, and make sure y'all get y'all shit right, man. And you come back at me with some numbers, make sure you come up with all the numbers and make sure they're accurate and make sure your fucking facts is accurate, because like I said, the last three times we played y'all, we done beat the shit out of y'all. Win and losses. We ain't talking about the how many fucking points we fucking won by. We're talking about wins and losses. So come on back with some of that good shit, man. It's all right. Get your tissue ready. I forgot to bring the tissue in here. Hey, Michael, bring the camera back in here. Sherlock Holmes got to make another video in 2 hours on the Giants. Y'all some motherfucking trolls. So y'all make sure y'all sign in and get with me. It's your boy Rayvon from Virginia, signing out. Fuck the Cowboys. Fuck the motherfucking Cowboy haters. And I get up with y'all later. Peace.